Okay, this is pouring a 2 gallon bucket into the Expedition. Show you the speed of processing.
1001, 1002, 1004, 1005, 1006, 1007, 1008, 1009, 1010.
Our new machine moved.
20 seconds for 2 gallon bucket.
Nope.
That's the normal.
There it is. And our machine moved a little bit, but
that's
still it's okay. But see how fast it chugs. You realize that you have to do this every 30 or 40 seconds all day.
It only takes 3 dives.
So,
4 dives and then
that's why it takes so long.
Literally.
So let's go run some more.